In this video, we will be demonstrating the multi-tube manometer, the AF10a, for use with the AF10 Modular Airflow Bench from TecQuipment. This 14-tube multi-range water manometer is an ancillary for the AF10 Modular Airflow Bench, and the majority of its experiment modules. The purpose is to measure multiple air pressures from the pressure tappings on the experiments. The monitor uses water as its working fluid and has a scale calibrated in millimetres to give a direct reading of pressure in millimetres of water. The coloured dye that is supplied is added to the water so that you can see the water levels really clearly. Let's take a closer look around the multi-tube manometer. The 14 tubes are all open to the atmosphere at the top. They're connected to a common manifold at the bottom, which then connects to a reservoir that you see here at the side. The tapping at the top of the reservoir is to help fill it with liquid and is normally left open. The reservoir is also height adjustable for setting the datum of reference for all the manometer tubes. Down here are the feet that have adjustable fittings so that it can be leveled, particularly important for accurate results. It also has an adjustable angle using the thumb screw fixings, allowing you to move it from fully vertical to 80 degrees. These markings on the side show angles in 5 and 10 degree intervals. This increases the sensitivity of the manometer, allowing you to see small pressure changes more clearly. The quick-release couplings connecting the individual tubes to the individual pressure tappings on the experiment make it easy to set up and change experiments. As explained earlier, this ancillary works with the modular airflow bench and the following experiments. For more information on the multi-tube manometer, the modular airflow bench, and the experiments available, click on the links below. Check out the video for the modular airflow bench filmed at the University of Nottingham too. Thanks for watching.